Nah, this time I got some shit to say. They call me whack soon as I start. Call me weird if it ain't bars. Call me gay if I put on some pink and stop trying to be hard. Say they want the real rap like Big and Pac put them in charge. But I could take that rap god flow out my ass and they'd apply without hearing a single word. Hop in the whip and swerve. They wanna hear I'm broke but I made 20k off of the shirt. That was just 30 minutes but rich spitting is whack of course. They wanna hear them broke bars cause no one's ever did that before. Please don't talk about cash no more. Bending back backs on tour. Make me happy when they act like I'm bringing back rap of course, but then they mention rappers more like man I love you Mac of course MGKM and where the fuck is Macklemore. Man, you make my earthquake. They love the corny wordplay. They call me sus cause I look up to Lil Nas X more than Nas, and that's pure hate. My dad thought I was gay for years until he saw my girl, and it ironic I'm the one who turned her straight. She might bounce back though, who know. Younger than me, but she always trying to show me new ropes. I'ma need more than a few though, I'm only 3D, pour me some spade. I wish I knew Hov, plus yay, I still fuck to 808s like it's still 08. Popping like Tylenol and shining like Tylenol nails. I'm white and I'm corny, I'm in the streets, saved by the bell. My neighbor's so far away, she don't see when I check the mail. My homie a magician, he turned a police officer to a little kid on the weekend at the beach, collecting shells. On me, I'm doing well, my feet a new Chanel, big suite, a new hotel. I treat the groupie well, don't need to wipe the tail. I leave the bride unveiled, I please the clientele, let me switch it up. Problem is a lot of motherfuckers take himself a little bit too serious. Bro, it's not that deep. Make it as a rapper, but you end up playing a character. It start to feel like it's a 9-to-5 every week. Put a lot of work in and then I beat the odds. So what the fuck I look like being here and not enjoying this shit. So if I wanna say fuck the people who afraid to see me grow, I will, I can afford this shit. A lot of people not giving me a chance, I don't trip. I ain't even start yet, fuck the catalog. I remember doing a festival with Tyler. When I met him, he ain't know who I was, bro, thank God. Big ass crib, 3 kids living in it. One paid for it though, he's swimming in it. I'm almost done, dog, I'm about to hit him with it. Never too different, bro, who got a difference with it? Bitches, I'm about to doing a lot. Most of the homies, they older than me, but look up to me. I got every single one of them if they ever in a bind. Token 2021 is something heavy on my mind. Tell my bro to get his gun if I feel envy on my side. Which side, who know, this time I do shit big time. My moves is inclined, drop, you know, costume is just mine. Just me, it's T. Backpack rap, playing a victim. Probably got a Confederate flag back at a pickup. Posting on Facebook, conspiracy theory lies. Blaming or losing life on any winner they find. Blue lives matter with a tramp wife. Chubby dad say, motherfucker, that be anti-mumble rap. Acting like they wrote the rules for black genre. Still mad about Obama. T.